Neha Dhupia is back with the third season of her chat show, hashtag NoFilterNeha, and the first guest on the sets was Katrina Kaif. Yesterday, the first episode of the show was being aired, and before the episode, the promo of the show was released on social media. The promo features Bollywood biggies right from Karan Johar to Harbhajan Singh, and we can't wait for the revelations to make headlines. In the promo, Kajol is seen calling Alia Bhatt as Alia Kapoor. And we can't stop playing the video again and again. As we all know, the Razi actress is dating Ranbir Kapoor, so Kajol's slip of tongue was rather obvious. Ranbir and Alia's budding romance started making headlines since they started shooting for Ayan Mukherjee's Brahmastra. Apart from Kajol, Neha is seen revealing her husband Angad Bedi's secret, and his reaction is unmissable. Celebs who will appear on the show are Vicky Kaushal, Radhika Apte, Harbhajan Singh and Zoya Akhtar, among others. During the launch of hashtag NoFilterNeha Season 3, Neha Dhupia was asked about the ongoing hashtag MeToo movement. The actress said,
"As a woman, not just as an actor, it's something that when we started hearing about it and we started reading about it, it made me angry, it made me furious. And the fact that women are coming out and speaking about it is firstly it should not happen. Secondly, it's very, very brave that they're coming out and speaking about it. And I feel that all of us, like sometimes I read articles and see, you know, that we're still questioning it. I think there's no need to question it. We have to believe them. They can't put themselves out there to such an extent, and then people are still saying that, oh, what if, what not? No, not at all. I mean, it's a big movement. It started, and it's great. Now the real cleanup will happen. It is going to happen. It is happening as we speak, and it's important that something like this is happening in India as well. So I would love to go out there, support any woman who needs my help, anybody who's coming out and talking about it. And talking about it now also makes me angry. Yeah. So I'm going to stop.
Coming back to hashtag NoFilterNeha 3, going by the promo, it looks like this season is going to be fun and surprising. Do you agree with us?